She cut up your face and you don't matter.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy!
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
Son of a
sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
This is my favorite.
What? You're pathetic.
Stop it to me!
What's the matter? It's a little rough one.
Stop it!
Boy, stay focused.
I can't remember the last time we faced such a challenge.
Shut it out! Focus!
Speed there!
can't remember the last time.
This is an actual challenge.
Call this a challenge? An old man in this still.
Sickness. Fever has returned.
No! It hasn't.
Boy!
The coffin, the blood. The boy's sick, he needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
Thank you.
Ha! Enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
You killed Mag.
That he did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father's Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Have you made it out of Fafnir's storeroom yet?
Wait, we were here before. But which way back?
Let's get started then. Do you have your eye on? Now, don't be a stranger.
Hey, Sindri. Have you met Mimir?
If you mean the severed head that keeps blinking at me, please, keep it away. There is no possible way that's hygienic.
Oh, that's nice. Lovely to see you too, Sindri. Nob. I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine. Don't worry about
it. If so, Then keep up.
Yes, sir.
Magni didn't come back to life.
That is interesting. It's known the Aesir find their own way to Valhalla. No Valkyrie escort, no processing at the gates of Helheim. That may be significant.
Atreus, follow me.
Thank you. look. Back near the giant's head. What? What is this place?
Fishermen would bring their day's catch into this port and use that contraption to send some of it directly to the Jarl's main kitchen. The rest were sorted and sold.
There is an exit under the thumb. Find a way across. There is an opening.
I can get it. There's a path to the exit on the other side. There's a rope up here. That did it.
Back under his palm. We're almost there.
Everything we just did. Climbed around a dead giant, rode a giant falling hammer, fought some bad gods. What do you think Mother would say?
Bet you have come a long way.
Thanks.
here. Another.
Ah, you know this one, don't you?
It's Thamel, the giant stonemason. Is he building a wall around Jotunheim?
It was to be his masterwork. He only wanted to protect his people.
Too bad the first part got burned.
I prefer the last panel was burned.
Come.
Right behind you. Like a prison.
That would explain the hefty magical lock on the outside.
But it's more than that. I have this feeling like something is waiting for us down here.
You've a knack for ominous statements, lad.
What kind of something?
I'm not sure. Something powerful.
Whatever you feel, boy, we will handle it. We have come this far, yes?
Yes, father.
A Valkyrie? Imprisoned? She actually did it.
A Valkyrie? But I thought they were just spirits.
Take caution, lads. A Valkyrie in the flesh? I can't think of a more formidable opponent.
She does not attack.
Does she even know we're here?
Look for her! other.
Hang on!
Up, boy.